Wind force retards the motion of a body, the work done is. So retardation is going to be negative. So if we have a car here, let's imagine a car here. We have this car that is moving in a positive direction. Let's say this is the direction of its velocity. And then a force is pulling it backwards. Then the displacement and force and displacement are anti-parallel to each other. They are in opposite directions. That's why the work done will be negative. All right.